Meet Bard, an early experiment by Google that lets you collaborate with generative AI. As we bring Bard to more people and places around the world, we'd like to share more about how we're building Bard responsibly, its limitations, how we manage your data, and how you can best use Bard as your creative and helpful collaborator. Bard is powered by a large language model. LLMs are pre-trained on a variety of data from publicly available sources, which allows them to pick up on patterns and predict the next probable words in a sequence. The same flexibility that lets LLMs be creative can also cause hallucinations, presenting inaccurate information. That's why we built a Google It button right into the experience, so you can double-check Bard's responses with relevant search queries. You can also give Bard's response a thumbs up or down, depending on the quality of the answer. To help make Bard a safe experience, Google uses classifiers for understanding both a user's prompt as well as Bard's outputs. For example, Bard has filters to help prevent hate speech in responses. Bard takes steps to handle your information responsibly. When you interact with Bard, Google collects data such as your conversations, location, feedback, and usage information. This helps us provide, improve, and develop our products, services, and machine learning technologies. But remember, you're in control of your Bard activity. You can always delete your Bard activity at any time by going to g.co/bard/myactivity. Human review is a necessary step in making Bard better. Through reviews, ratings, and rewrites, our trained reviewers strengthen Bard's responses and enable quality refinements, as well as make the experience safer and more helpful and responsive. We take a number of precautions to protect your privacy during the human review process. Conversations that are put in front of the reviewers are not associated with any user accounts. We pick a random sample for human review, and only a portion of total Bard conversations are reviewed. Conversations reviewed by our trained raters are stored for 36 months and decoupled from your account. What we covered in this video reflects how Bard currently works as of July 2023. We are actively adding to Bard's capabilities, and through ongoing research, testing, and user feedback, we'll continue to improve Bard together. To learn more about privacy and how Bard uses your data, visit the Bard Privacy Help Hub.